What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Shadow of the Tomb Raider. So we are about to climb this giant statue, which supposedly holds some kind of tomb inside. Let's see how much trouble this is gonna give us. So far, none at all. Okay.
Good. Now to get in.
Yeah. So, I just saw, did I still have something marked on the map? Nope, it went away. Okay. Okay. Facing that way, then.
That looks like my way in.
Explore the tomb of Sinchichika.
Lara, where are you?
The Emperor's tomb. I almost have what we need.
We'll be ready.
Layers of symbolism in these stucco panels.
Let's just grab what we can here. We never know when we will get into some sort of dicey situation.
This altar is elaborate. This must have been an important ruler.
Pull up on that.
The Inca influence is unmistakable.
Okay. So 45 arrows now. Pretty good.
The Eclipse and the Heron. What am I missing? Wait, did Lopez leave this?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup.
So what's going on out here? Okay.
In here.
I'll give her. She's really good with that bow. We've taken off our mask. Does that mean our real weapons? Oh, someone's using real weapons. Oh, damn it. Oh.
This is Commander Rourke. We've got a lead on the box. Send a team for Croft.
Give this to Wetzley. He's a rightful heir. He must need Paititi. He's young, but strong. His spirit as noble as his blood.
Don't go. Keep talking to me.
The box. He will tempt you. Resist. We all create our destiny.
King, defeat the cultist warriors. So let's see if any of them get close enough for this to be stealthy. Nope, not so far. We can just blast through this. Okay, it's that quiet. Man, this shotgun is amazing.
Manachkun Sikbaish, Daninkashtikon.
Okay. So someone noticed that we were in those bushes. Oops. Okay. Anyone left? Nope, it doesn't look like it. Okay. So, a bit of fire damage, a single hit, and a single arrow. I think that's
I don't have enough space for that.
A fairly low price, actually. Once again, that shotgun, it really, really proves how good it is. It almost feels like cheating to have something that powerful that makes that little noise. Okay, let's just see. We've got everything in here.
Where's Unuratu?
We were attacked. She died fighting Trinity.
Oh no.
Where is my mother?
Oh, man.
Your mother. She... she fought hard.
But that's the leader's amulet.
It belongs to you now.
She was a warrior. The eclipse draws near. If we cannot restore the sun...
I'll find the box. I won't let the cult of Cuckoo Khan get to it first.
Begin the preparations for the Belio chamber. Queen Unuratu will live on within us. Uchu, assist them with the boat. We will prepare for battle. The rebellion must succeed.
We'll be back with the box.
Okay, stoic kid.
Take care. We will be ready when you return. So what's next?
We'll head back to Kwak Yaku. Regroup and take it from there.
Okay. Going back to Kwak Yaku. Nice thing is now we can wear what we want again and actually get some benefits from our gear.
All that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?
Just seems unfair. Just can't stay together with Jonah for 2 seconds on these adventures.
Ah!
Commander Rourke is a highly trained, multi-decorated veteran of the U.S. Special Forces. His extensive experience with highly classified and sensitive operations, executed with deadly efficiency, brought him to the attention of the High Council. They recruited him based on his record alone. He is the leader of Trinity's military forces, and personally leads the Deacon teams, which have access to custom APCs called Paladins and special ops helicopters called Cardinals. He is Trinity's second in command, answering only to the High Council. While Dominguez is the heart of Trinity, Rourke is the fist. Rourke and Dominguez don't always see eye to eye, but each has a grudging respect for the other.
I'm still not 100% convinced the box even exists. What's up, Chief?
Nothing in this area.
Okay, so we only have our knife.
Got anything? Couldn't wait till morning.
I can't wait to finally see this box I've heard so much about.
Sneaky, sneaky. Can we get all the way around?
We'll be back soon. Probably. Gotta be something to find.
Man down! Stay together. Target missed one. On me! Bust you!
Oh, damn it.
You're gonna pay for the...
Okay, let's try that again. And let's see if we can be a bit more sneaky.
Anything? I'm still not 100% convinced the box even exists.
Got anything?
All clear. Come look at this.
What's up, Chief?
Sneaky. Okay. So far, so good.
Should I be expecting some kind of glow or mystical humming?
Okay, last time, I think we looked over here, here, maybe here. Is that what you remember?
I don't know. Does it matter? If we miss something the first time, we should look at everything again.
Yeah, good point. Okay. Think the river is higher or lower than it was?
Come on, man. Stop asking me to remember things. As soon as Operation Lone Wolf got called off last time, I completely pushed it from my mind.
Better be back in a few minutes.
Hey.
Outpost. On something, we'll advise.
Damn it. Okay. Come over here. next one. Whoops. Okay. Not as smooth as hoped, but it worked out well, a lot better than the first time. So we are still in full-on knives out all the time in sneaky mode here, so I am guessing we just continue onward.
Forward team, why the fuck are you still looking for that box? You have hostiles in your area.
Well, Dr. Dominguez...
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her.
Find Lara Croft, how? We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that area, you stay here.
This thing with Croft.
Better get back here.
Come on, get close. Get close. Good night. I would really like our silenced weapons right about now.
First in the
Yeah, you do that.
Lara Croft, you have to admire her persistence.
Sleep. Okay. That went a bit more smoothly than the first area.
December 21st, 1603. Lopez had grown pensive since exiting the cenote. I led the way, and when I turned toward the city, at last he spoke, calling for us to stop. Then, after swearing me to silence, he shared with me a secret he had been carrying. That night, by the river, I met with the Emperor. I confessed to him who I was, who we are, and the true purpose of our visit. Trinity's fattened leaders, too busy with politics for even the morning's prayers, are not worthy of the box. The Emperor and I agreed that the only way to keep it safe from them was for me to claim it, take it far from here and hide it until one of the Paititi royal line, a chosen one, can follow his antecedents' clues and rediscover it. Having thus unburdened himself, Lopez turned on his heels and set a course deeper into the jungle.
Dated back to 16. Okay.
Shit.
Okay.
Pumping platform. No fires. Fallen trees and completely block the access road to Kilo 2.
Porvenir oil fields.
I don't have enough space for that.
Okay.
This is a record of a mercenary's assignments while working for Trinity. Mexico, Kenya, Siberia. I had my crosshairs on the younger one too, but Rourke had orders for us to leave her alone. This is the bastard who shot Anna.
Oh, so that's from the ending cutscene.
Who is this?
I've suspected you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me. And now, I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering?
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Okay, so our communications are no longer...
What the hell am I supposed to do?
Safe.
Hunaratu's dead, shot in the back by Rourke. I don't have the box. Jonah. God, if anything happens to him... God damn it.
Okay. So let's see, what do we want here? Better prices. Maybe. We actually want to go into this. Flare rounds and concussive shells store for longer. I mean, they are getting a bit closer than I would like to, so let's do this. And what else we got? Lure traps. Yeah, let's do lure traps. Okay. So, what do we have in our... Why is it still... I know I have a skill point available. Okay. So, weapons-wise... Nothing to do there, but bonus XP. Reduce noise from running, making Lara harder to detect. Resist fire damage and get knocked down less often in combat. That might actually be really good. Assault kills, less damage from bullets and arrows. Yeah, I think we're gonna wear this for a while. Oh, and these are just all the things we can. can but have not crafted. Okay. Okay, so let's move on and see if we can actually make it through any of this. And I can't even upgrade the weapons that I'm not carrying. That makes a lot of logical sense, I guess. Go into the oil fields.
Forward outpost. Croft is moving into your area. Find her.
Croft slipped right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
Oh.
I got something.
Almost
where?
Seems like cheating. Thermal goggles.
Positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working.
Okay. Big guy's down.
Damn hurry all
good.
Of a sudden.
Rourke said
that goes to the advantage.
God damn it. All right, I'm hurrying.
Here we go.
Shit, I'm tired of covering for these assholes.
Okay, so he's going over here.
There's something happening.
Come on, get over here. Come on, did he see the body with his goggles? Probably did.
Be there.
Start the search pattern. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Area looks clean.
Copy that. Resume patrol.
Have a look around. On search, copy that.
Is no one coming over here? All of them at once. I want a rifle. Come on. Damn it. Okay, that was quite brutal. I was trying to be stealthy, but once again, I did not quite manage that. It seems to be a recurring pattern in these games that no matter how stealthy I think I can be, give it a few seconds and I'll mess it up. Then again, going loud can be fun as well. But thermal goggles, that just feels like cheating to me.
God damn it, people, use the goggles! Find her!
Oh, so, more of them with goggles.
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
You see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
Okay, so they can't see me if I'm covered in mud. That's some sort of relief, I guess.
Please let me know if you have.
two guys with goggles down. Don't think I see anyone else wearing goggles. Stab that guy, get him into cover. He's made into a bomb now. Okay. So, not quiet, but effective. Three guys left, it seems. Four guys left. Okay, and those over there are some of the bigger boys.
Right, I'll fix it. One more time.
Yeah, come close. Guy down. So now that guy is alone and apparently very afraid of something in that direction. Okay. Can I find a bottle? I would like to make a Molotov right now. Guessing not, but oh yeah, there we go.
We're taking casualties. Copy that. Weapons free. We're taking casualties.
Okay, that actually went pretty good.
All full up, can't carry any more.
So, next thing on the agenda, simply move on. Keep on trucking through the jungle. And let's see if we can find Jonah soon.
Lara? Are you okay? Was that the earthquake? I'm near an oil refinery. Everything's blowing up.
No, Jonah, get off this channel.
What?
They're listening.
Okay.
I'll find you.
Okay, so before we venture into this area, I think this is a pretty solid place to take a break. When we come back, we are going to continue on through this jungle into the oil refinery and get Jonah back. It is incredible how often we have to save his ass, but he's still one of my favorite side characters of this entire series. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and until the next one, take care. Bye.